Thank you for joining us. Both Tucson Police and the Arizona Department of Health Services are investigating a reported incident at a Tucson daycare.
Alice Martin says her daughter was bitten more than two dozen times at Creative Beginnings Daycare. News 4 Tucson's Nick Vinzen joins us now with the latest details. Nick.
Well, John and Angelique, we talked with the Martin family. They say that their daughter, Rosalyn, had been at the daycare for 5 days when this happened. We want to warn you, the pictures you're about to see are graphic. Martin says that when she picked up her 15-month-old daughter, she noticed she was unusually fussy. It wasn't until she gave her a bath, though, that she found out why. Martin says her daughter was bitten more than 25 times by another child at the daycare.
I was taking off her onesie after dinner to give her a bath, and they were just there. It was horrible.
We checked, and while both the Tucson Police Department and the Arizona Department of Health Services are investigating, no citations have been issued. We also talked to the daycare, and we are working on that story for you tonight at 10. Back to you.
Thank you, Nick. Well, a strict